Cesaro, here in London, coming off a very physical match, but a victory for you, staying alive in the best of seven series. How are you feeling?
Tired and hurt. I think you can see it in my face. We had a 12-hour travel day, no sleep, and then my back hurts, my shoulder hurts. Matches with Sheamus are very physical, and it's every week, and we only had 2 days rest since Monday Night Raw. But the most important thing is, it's 3-1. That means the tide has turned, the landscape has shifted. It's completely different. Sheamus is on his heels now. I feel it. I heard him yelling earlier in the hallway, and he starts to panic. He'll start to crack, and that's where I'm on the roll, and he can't stop me. This is about physical dominance, as Mick Foley put it, but it's also about mental toughness, and most importantly, it's about the championship opportunity. And it's not just given to us, you know. It's not like, oh, this is my golden boy, this is my pick, this is our face of the company. This is not about the authority. This is not about somebody with a personal agenda. This is about myself and Sheamus proving each other every single night where it matters, and that's in that ring, and that's what I stand for. That's what Cesaro stands for. That's what the Cesaro section is all about. And I proved myself tonight, and I'm going to prove myself again on Monday, and then I'm going to prove myself in that championship opportunity once I get it. I feel like everything in WWE I always earned the hard way. I always had to prove people wrong, and I'll continue to do exactly that.